I can start up, but we expect a delay from the ETC side. Right now, ETC advises a delay of approximately 20 to 25 minutes. Reason for the delay is the route handling capacity till Delhi is over congested right now, so we have to wait on the ground. Once our turn is down, then only we'll be able to push back and start up. I'll keep you updated with the latest updates. Some flight information, flight time of 2 hours 5 minutes to Delhi. En route weather is expected to be cloudy as this is the monsoon season right now. Delhi weather of visibility 4500 meters within hour and requirement landing temperature of 36 degrees Celsius. I shall get back to you with updates once we get in touch with Delhi ETC. Thank you once again for flying with Delhi with me. Nice day. And I'm going to have a little stress check report.